Welcome to Maria College and welcome to Gross Anatomy. We have two Anatomage tables, which is exciting new technology. And with them, you actually have the experience of being able to dissect real human cadavers, study normal anatomy, and also be able to look at abnormal anatomy. We have a whole image library with almost 1,000 case studies. This individual was a real person. When he passed away, they froze him and they sliced him into very thin slices and then took pictures of the slice. From all those pictures, they digitized him and they were able to get his real human anatomy. Now with this technology, by just a touch of a finger and sliding a little bar, you can actually remove the skin and then see the anatomy underneath. So let's say in class, I've given you a set of muscles to know. With the table, you can actually touch a muscle and I'll tell you what it is. And then you're able to touch another button, touch that muscle and remove it to expose what's underneath. With just a touch of a finger, you can actually rotate him around just like this and look at the anatomy of the back. And you could see here that just by moving two fingers out, you can enlarge. With just a few clicks of a button, you bring up the female. Then that's the benefit that with the table, we have both male and female anatomy. Not only can we use the table to show normal anatomy differences between male and female, differences in normal musculature versus that's been atrophied, but we can also see disease processes in action and how they sort of can affect different systems. It's really great. Utilizing the Anatomage tables as a teaching tool has really revolutionized how anatomy is taught. And we have not just one, but two of these Anatomage tables. It's really exciting that the students who are coming into Maria can benefit from this technology. It really provides a very unique learning experience that you would not be able to gain at other comparable institutions in the area.